This video is about 2018, the day of the resurrection. You know, this is gonna be stopping, and then, you know, time of coming out of the slopping, yeah? So that's why you don't have to go and learn. Just watch this, you know. You have different symbolisms here, like D3, that is gonna say D, you know, is the third letter of the alphabet, and 3 is the, like D, so double D, it means like that dome, you know. The people that know this symbolism here, it means the dead bloom in the flat earth, you know, and this shows 911, and how the plane, you know, this is the wing of the plane, it's gonna crash inside the buildings, you know. And he said D3, and he said no, 3D, that's the opposite way. So that's how they show us, and with through movies and through different kind of, here is also the double D, you know, the dead dome. So you don't know how it's gonna come. And here, if I stop it here, you see D, dead dome. Everywhere you have the symbolism of dying, you know. So you have the resurrection also, and you have the dying, as you know, then after death is resurrection. So that's why 2018 is going to be the day, there's going to be the day of the resurrection, and the resurrection is going to happen in one day. So there is also a D in the day. So that's how you see the day of the resurrections. And if I make a heart, you see like this heart, then you come to the places where you see they're gonna put food in the gluten free, and they're gonna call it gluten free, but it's gonna be a virus inside. There's gonna be a virus that's gonna kill the core, you know. Here you see the virus, and the virus looks like this in the microscope, and you have to channel a special kind of energy, you know, to get to this information, you know. Not everybody is, but then you see, and this is gonna be kind of a gluten free taco, you know. They attack me again with scholar waves. Sorry.